sky people. They will wear our spears like feathers.
Have you seen Votan? I am worried about her.
Katnat will not allow this insolence.
Etua was right to trust you.
It will be an honor to fight for the clan.
What did you think of the dish? Did I not tell you that choice ingredients make all the difference?
I couldn't stop myself. I'm afraid I finished it all.
No matter. Just tell me, what did it taste like?
Like shell fruit and mushrooms, I suppose. But also, like my mother holding my hand during a storm. Like the warmth of a fire on a cold night. How can I be remembering this?
Not all stories are best told with words. Flavors and smells offer another way to reach the heart. And I did promise you a story after all.
Where did you learn this recipe?
A Sarantu woman taught it to me on a cold night. On this very spot, as a matter of fact.
Wait. A Sarantu woman?
Yes, she was kind, with an easy laugh, but also fierce in her convictions. Not unlike you.
What else do you remember about her?
It was a long time ago, I am afraid. But I remember she had a beautiful singing voice, and she had your eyes. Or is it that you have hers?
Mm-hmm. What will the Aranahe think of us? We are so different from them.
The forest sounds weirder at night.
Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
You look different, but the same.
I'm the same, but you are changing, growing. Every time we meet, you look more Nafi. We heard from the Aranahe. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, we are stronger than we ever were. That came from outside.
Would the Na'vi accept me as one of their own?
I wonder if the Aranahe know how to use rage. I could show them.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself.
Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nsin, Oloiktan, of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands, too.
We know them all too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you, just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, Warrior. Fly the signal kite like our riders do, and she will answer your call.
Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tsahi. It is a long journey to the upper plains.
Hey, Solek. I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Kinlor Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Kinlor in the forest, and do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I'll try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talon may fill you in on that part. RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
must be the cliff. There should be a cave.
Yeah!
Whoa! Something's got you spooked. I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. The entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite. Nassim sent me to speak with the Saik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other.
You have been missed.
Mina! Decided to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is the Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home.
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First, you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
No!
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get on. Try again. Patience.
Whoa! Easy there! Okay, no!
Try again. Patience.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. Don't worry.
Dire horses are wary of strangers. Show them they can trust you.
Try again. Patience.
Whoa! Easy there! Hey, you're going to be okay. That's it. Easy.
You have it. And ride like a Zeswa. Follow the kites. Soon we will celebrate by the fire. Someone who will know.
Taylan, the Zeswa Tsai taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. The bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful. But they don't turn like any gun does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different.
Thank you.
I'm backtracking. Next kite it is. That's it! I found it!
Like the river. They complement each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again.
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zakru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you, but we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one. There is something I must do across the stream.
It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you.
You must be still to meet the landscape.
I see you, traveler.